bad time to be lagging, I'll tell you that. This one.
Ooh, my ear itches.
Oh, it's that inside of the ear thing again, isn't it?
Yep.
I hate that. Ah, when like the inside of your ear itches and you can't scratch it. Oh, it's the worst.
Yep, and it hurts.
See, when I was a kid, that used to bother me so much, I would shove, like, pens in my ears.
That's... no.
Yeah, it did not help my ears. I think I, like, messed up my ears really bad.
Q-tips.
You know, Q-tips are told on specifically on the box that you're not supposed to put them in your ears.
Well, I put them in my ear anyway.
Yeah, I do too.
No!
Oh, God, you went robot and just, like, it blasted static. You're like, no! Do you know the way to get to the lever already?
Almost. I got pretty far. Oh, my back hurts.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. I just want to go to Toys R Us.
Quack.
Yes, quack. Ow, I'm gonna die again.
Quack.
I swing my arms like a man.
See, I'm right next to your lever, too. I could probably get back. I could probably get your lever in,
You can't. That's why those bars are probably there.
How much you want to bet I can get my lever and get back to my side? Damn it. Now I gotta walk that whole maze over again. I was like literally just at the place too. I should not have done that. I forgot like you gotta go down and then it's like the swimming in lava is so slow too. Ugh, this has gotta be boring for the viewers.
Yep. Probably fast forward through this part or something. I don't know.
Play some do 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 do.
God, no.
That song I play with the cats.
You're crazy.
Would they like that?
I don't know.
Yes.
No!
Are you on fire again?
I was.
How hard is it when you're on F5?
Hey, mio, mio. I like that commercial.
What?
You ever heard that commercial? I think it's a phone commercial. They did that song like that. Yeah.
Crap, I went the wrong way. Wait a second. Oh, yeah. I'm
supposed to... I don't know.
How are you doing? I can't see you. You're so far away.
I'm doing wonderful.
Really? That's good.
Nope. Because I'm on fire now and I'm in the lava. No! Oh, God.
Where do I go then? Oh, this way, I guess.
I win, lava.
My crotch itches.
Oh, that's wonderful.
But I'm not in a good spot where I can go and scratch it.
Again, that's wonderful, AJ.
Okay, let's... Actually, this is my shoulder this time.
Guys,
my shoulder,
anyways.
My shoulder can't be itching. Ah, my shoulder. Okay. Crouch and crawl.
I hear a zombie.
A zombie?
No, a zombie.
Zombie? I call them zombies.
A zombie.
They call them zombies.
No.
What are they called?
It's a zombie.
A zombie? Zombies. Okay, they're zombies now. We need one for skeletons. What should we call skeletons? Shit, no! Please just go out. Please just go out. Please just go out. Please just go out.
Burn to death! Burn to death! Burn to death!
I got really far. You do not want me to burn to death. I'm almost to the end, Molly. You do not want me to burn to death.
I am too, so shut up.
I don't want you to burn to death.
You want me to burn to death? I know you do.
Why would I want you to burn to death? Then I'd just be here. Get to the water! Get to the water!
Shut up! It's right there! I know what I'm doing.
do you now? I think my path is longer.
Burn to death!
You do not want me to burn to death. How many times do I have to say that?
Two.
Damn it, don't burn to death. Don't burn to death. No. Oh, shit. Well, now we're here for another hour. Way to go.
Not really, because now I just have to wait to wait for you.
Yeah, I have to go across the... I go all the way to your side and back. Do you realize I was here. Two lanes over from you?
Yep.
Well, did you hit the lever?
Yep.
Then go kill yourself and go back.
Why?
So you can grab the stuff when I get to the door. Maybe I just make you go through the maze yourself. You want that? I think I lost my... No, I take a left here. Sweet freedom, so close yet so far away. How long do you think we've just been doing this one maze?
I don't know.
A while, I would guess. I would venture a guess to say quite a while, my dear lady. It's like he's trying to kill us or something. You realize we're still in the first challenge, too. You know that, right?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, my nose itches now.
I'm just gonna sit back, relax, and watch Family Guy while you finish.
Ooh, which episode?
The one with the cow.
Oh.
Do you know what I'm talking about?
Yeah. We call it that cow.
Yeah,
it's like
that
a
one.
Dark sense of humor. So,
yeah, where Peter got a mustache and then he had a stroke and then...
A moustache!
Not a moustache, huh?
See, it fits cause, okay, I hear a bunch of mobs dying in lava on the other side as well. I really don't want to know how much lava we have to deal with next. My god, Molly, I'm almost there.
The door's open, right?
The door's open, I checked.
Okay. Okay. I'm tempted to eat that strawberry chocolate orange, too.
No, wait for me! Oh god, I love... I don't know, you guys never heard me talk about how much I love chocolate oranges.
Oh, so good.
It's our food. It's our kind of food. I don't know if you guys have had them. They're like the chocolate that's like in the foil. It's orange and you like pound it against the table and then it's like slices of chocolate with like that are actually like orange flavored kind of thing. It's really good. They're the best.
They usually only come out around Christmas time.
Yeah, so we like stocked up. I've got like a trash bag full of them next to my desk right now.
You still have to share the truffle ones with me.
I forgot where I kept them. I know where they are now, but...
I wouldn't say bring them over tomorrow. Bring like one. I don't think I can eat more than one in a day.
Well, I think we're pretty much going to be busy tomorrow. And I'm through!
Ponies! What?
Okay, I'm going to teleport you to me.
Okay, I'm ready. I'm ready!
There you go. Oh god, I need my sword. You might want to be quick. Don't go through that door yet. Okay, well, we can go through the door.
No, there's another one right there.
Oh god, there's so many of them. Where's my sword?
God!
I need my sword. Get back
I'm
in here!
Die.
You have your bow and arrow. Shoot him through the doorway.
Oh, why don't I do that?
Yeah, hand me my sword while you do that.
Shut up.
And my armor, so I can actually kill them.
Make sure they don't come through the thing.
trying my damn best to not let him come through.
Take some pork chops, too. Or don't.
I'm busy annihilating enemies, I'm sorry.
Oh, well, I'm sure my monsters will get you. Tee-hee, no, they won't.
Oh, well, I'm sure my monsters will get you. I guess we follow the law. Remember, I'm tanking, you just support. We have some beds here, let's sleep.
There's a mob.
We can't sleep. No, there are monsters nearby. Oh, really? Oh, there's an iron ingot in this drawer.
Okay, my mouse is, like, glitching out and I can't use the arrows!
Why are you using
arrows? AJ, I'm gonna die!
Why didn't you tell me you were surrounded earlier?
Teleport me over there.
Okay, stand in front of me. In front of me! Wow, you got a lot of stuff.
Mm-hmm.
By the way, I found another iron ingot. So try to stick close to me. I'm tanking, remember? Okay. Yeah, there's some beds over here. We can sleep.
Hold on, please.
Can we sleep? Monsters are nearby. Nope, we can't. You just gotta stay here.
Fine, I'll stay back here.
Yeah, but there's a fenced area that you can go, which will keep you safe because it's light and they won't see you back there. Come here.
Where?
Right here. Go in here. There's a chest with a iron ingot in it. Just hang, chill out there for a second. Oh, wait a second. Give me your torches. You have like 20 of them. Oh shit. I'm trying to put out the monster spawners.
I thought there's only like one.
No, there's like five. What's in there?
Gold.
Okay.
Wait a second. There's like five. There's two of them, AJ.
I got to this point and I realized I couldn't take them out with my hands or anything, so I ran back. You ready for this?
No. I'm sleeping. It's not nighttime. Get over here!
I just made it.
Oh. Alright.
Hit the...
Hey, well, thanks for whatever you just did.
I made a checkpoint. The key! We found the key! No! You can hold that. Put it in your purse! Right here.
Minecarts. Cool.
Okay, you can put yours down and I'll push you. What's with the essing track is the question. Wow, that was amazing.
thought it was... I was really expecting something a little more epic.
I think that might be at the end.
Oh god, no. What did it do? Oh! Okay! Let's see what it did now. Why are you going that way?
Because we gotta... Oh, wait. Yeah, we gotta go back to the castle. You're right.
There's a button here.
I placed it there.
Oh. Oh, crap. AJ.
Yeah?
I think I just, like, crashed or logged... It just lost it.
Okay, go ahead and restart your Minecraft.
Yeah, I crashed.
Okay, we'll be right back, guys.
Sure.
Okay, guys. Libl's back. She relocated. She's good now. And I might have to stop my recording again soon. Because it's lagging out again.
Were these here before?
No, I placed them there. Okay, next challenge. Well, let's go put the key down so we don't lose the key. You ready?
Yeah.
Let's go back downstairs to the key room. To the key room. To the key room. So which one do you want to go to next? Yellow?
Yeah.
Did you place it? Yay! To yellow now. Oh, it's like the blocks show where the corners are. Okay. I feel stupid now. Length 1, difficulty 1. Awesome. This is a Okay, let's go. If you have any intention of getting this key, then I hope you've paid attention to the details. Minopia's story, too. Oh, shit. You, like, came as fast as a bullet. Just boom.
That's fun.
It was fun. Do you have any food? You left all the pork chops back there. Oh, sweet, yes. I am down to one food thing. Let's go down. To down, to down. What's this?
Go through.
It's an iron ingot. You can have it. Now, what did they talk about with the story? Oh, there's a button right there. Okay, I was like, we're gonna have to find the switch. So, how's this going to work, you ask? I'll ask you some questions, and you have to walk through the door with the answer you think is correct. How many beds are there at the inn? Oh, I got this one. It's, Oh shit, I lagged. Wait a second. Okay, I think it's 12. When does the post office close on Sundays? There's a chest over here. I keep lagging. Why am I lagging so much now?
I think yours was wrong.
No, 1 p.m. Here we go.
Wrong way and seeing what happens.
No, come down there because there's coins here.
Well, I'm looking.
I just found a coin. Just get over here.
Please. I can't now.
There's a coin over there. What? 1 p.m.
Wait, I'm lagging really bad right now. Did you teleport me?
Yeah.
What?
When did caveman build the wall in Minetopia?
AJ, I don't even see you. I'm still on the other side. Never mind.
Let's see. When did he build the wall? 2,000 or 1,000 years ago?
Oh my god, I don't remember.
I think it was 2,000, right? After how long did Frank succeed in his spell? 584 days.
You gotten so
how,
far?
Have you bought a compass? I've heard they lead people to treasures. What does a compass cost? I have no freaking clue. We paid 3 for the cake, right? Is a compass worth more than cake?
I don't know. Where'd you find coins at?
It was in the chest. Okay, wait a second. Let me see. 3 diamond coins or 5 diamond coins? I'm gonna say 3.
Yeah, 5.
Who am I? Not the emperor. 3 of 6 correct answers, huh? Not too bad, but I'm still so much smarter than you. Oh, look, it's, Oh, they all... Holy shit. It doesn't matter where you go.
What? They all lead the right way?
Well, they all lead you to the... They all lead you to this giant room.
Well, guess what?
What?
I'm stuck. I'm lagging too bad to get to the iron doors. Thank you. Oh my god.
We go up this thing now.
They all lead you here?
Yeah. It's a room and all around the water is water edges and stuff. Did you come up here? Or?
No, I fell off the ladder.
You fell off the ladder. Let's go this way. Oh, is it jumping that we have? Yeah, it's jumping.
Screw jumping puzzles.
I'm gonna let you try that one since that's simple. I grabbed the key for this room. And I got you some coins, too, if you manage to make it. Come on, you got this.
Yeah, I got this. You didn't see that.
I saw you fall. I saw you fall off the side just then, too.
Damn it!
And you fall off the back that time.
I can't even get up now. There we go. Damn it!
You fell off the back again.
Lag!
Oh, everybody blames it on the lag.
You want, no, you want to give AJ, up I'm serious.
You
want to
give
lag.
Up? You want to give
badly.
Up?
Badly. Yes, I give up. Hate you.
Why do you hate me?
I do.
I'm trying to be supportive. You got to learn how to do the jumping puzzle eventually.
We don't.
You
gotta learn how to do it eventually. We don't.
There's a tunnel here. Get over here.
You don't have to learn anything.
Oh yeah, I have coins for you when you get up here.
Mm-hmm.
So I got 3 out of 5 of them correct. It's pretty cool, Mai, so... I like how you did that. Like, it was a quiz, but, like, you would always get to it anyway. What's here?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's like a, it's like ladders here, and there's, like... What does that do? Where does this lead? Oh, there's, like, a chest here. With a gold coin in it!
Funny.
Oh, this is the guard keeper's house. Step on the pressure plates again, sweetie. Okay, now go. No, 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 okay, watch. Walk on them and then go past them. Yeah. Now go. Here you go. No, 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 no.
Lag!
Right here.
Bunny.
Okay, let's go. Let's go back to our, I'm gonna kill a zombie and then we'll go back to the next room. Let's go. I'm ranked 5 now.
No, I'm not lagging anymore.
Okay, what was that, the yellow room that we just did?
Mm-hmm.
And then you wanna do blue?
Green.
Green? Okay. I think there's like a ladder or something we go up. I think. No, it's... We go over here. And there's a way up over here, I think. Is there?
Nope. Yeah?
How the hell did we get up there then?
I don't remember.
I got up there before. How did I do that? Is it this way?
Oh!
Oh, there we go. It's this behind the stairs thing. Hey!
Yeah, found it too.
And, blue, right?
Stuck. Lag. Oh, wait, no, green.